In this video, I'm going to show you how I draw in the tyre here. I'll be mainly using this pencil, a Staedtler Lumograph Mars Black 8B. I will also be using an HB pencil to do the highlight here. So I want the highlight in this area here, along the bottom part of the tyre, going up a bit, adjacent to the highlight on the wheel itself. And also, it's the same as the other wheel, as you can see. I'm going to mimic that highlight. You could use a lighter value than HB, but we've got the option of using an eraser pen. I'm just going to use the blending stump now. This is really the main point to take from this video, using a lighter value for the highlight first, before you put in the darker value, which I'm doing right now, starting from the rim. One thing you'll need to be careful of is you don't want to make mistakes when using this pencil, because it's such a dark value. Getting rid of what you've just drawn in can be challenging. Usually it will still leave a light trace of what you've just drawn in. Yeah, you do have to be extra careful with that. You can rub it out to a certain extent though. There appears to be the printing of the brand of the tyre here, so I'll just work around that. Not much highlight on this side, just something like that, and just fill it in. I will blend this part into the shadow in a moment. I'm not even needing a lot of pressure. Okay, now you can already see the kind of effect we're going to get. This will be the highlight here. Follow along the rim here. You need to be careful though, you don't want to draw over the rim. I might try and make this look more like printed writing. Pretty small though. Actually, I might want to try again, so I'll just rub out a bit. As you can see, you can actually erase it out to a certain extent. I'll just fill in some small gaps here. Now I'll just start to blend this in with the pencil on a sharp angle. Next, I'll use a blending stump just to smoothen it over. Back with the Staedtler 8B pencil again. In a moment, I'll be making use of the eraser pen just to accentuate the highlight. So that's the highlight finished. All we need to do now is to blend in the surrounding areas adjacent to the tyre, just to make it seamless so it doesn't look as though the tyre has been pasted on there with Photoshop or something. And that's the tyre, and in fact the whole drawing, completed. If you want to see the entire process of me drawing this car, click here. And for other drawing tips and techniques, click here.